ain't nobody got my back. These days you gotta be down. Who said it was easy claiming no
foul? What to do? We just heard that. Right. Miss Lady, how you doing? That's Little Nate. I just wanted to meet you. I was really coming to find out who you was, but nice to meet you. The West Coast need to meet you. I posted that we had you tonight, and a lot of people was curious. A lot of people from the city of Long Beach, they wanted to know, do you sing or do you rap?
Well, I'm a rapper, man. Okay. I can sing a little bit. I'm going to work on that more. Okay. My career on, but I'm mostly a rapper right now.
Okay. Listen, you are the voice of Nate Dogg right now. Could you just tell the world at least what you got coming out that we going to feel like we felt when your daddy was here?
Right now, that's a surprise. I gotta wait for that one.
Okay. That's what I wanted you to say, but something is in the works, right?
Yes, sir. Something's in the works, definitely.
Who are you doing projects? Who are you working with?
Right now, it's just me, my little brother. Sometimes I get out there though with my Uncle Snoop.
Who is your little brother? Let everybody know about him so they know, you know what I mean? And you are, we live with Little Nate. This Hot Show TV, Junior Star. You know what I'm saying? We live at the Mo Thugs, Sloan Bone. What's up, Long Beach? Stand up. Where can they find you right now to hear something that you did, Little Nate?
They can go on my Facebook.
What is that?
Nate Hill.
I'm gonna go there tomorrow too. Okay. Hey, we wanna thank you. You know what I mean? I'm sorry for your loss, sir. The West Coast loss. You know what I mean? We lost. That's my boy. I was there and I saw you. Now that I see you, I was at your grandma's house. Look. This is what I want you to do, man. I want you to ask, as far as Uncle Snoop Dogg, that's another question I was asked today, because somebody said, I know he knows Snoop, why he not signed to, you know.
I ain't really talking to Snoop like that. I'm going to get in touch with him. I've been trying to do all this stuff right now, solo projects.
Okay.
I'm trying to get
Okay. Thank you, Lil Nate.
Let me get a flick with y'all right
now.
I try to hide my feelings. GOGs ain't supposed to feel like it.